Sunday lunchtime in the Europa on August the 26th. The first time the sun has gone in, so it's been quite okay today. Not very many people walking through here, so I've had a quiet morning. What have I been doing? Well, let's just put the camera on my friend Steno, who's been a regular around the painting every day since we got here, as he, with his colleagues, works on the bins. But he's had a passion that he wanted to be part of the painting, and well, we've got him in now twice. We'll just go again to the young lad who I thought was his son, which proved to be him as a schoolboy. So that was the first way he sneaked into the picture. And he's been insistent ever since, but I do feel he will be placed as we put the camera down there. He's got one of his colleagues with him. There'll be another one. But those children that are from around the world with different situations between them, he's going to be placed in a situation where children need help, and I do believe at some point that he will find that situation, present it to him, hopefully through Compass, that his good thoughts and deeds can be used in a better way than they are at the moment. So, again, there's a meaning and purpose to why some of these images are in the painting. I've spent all morning on his face, and I've taken down the original photograph purposely because it showed him with three or four jowls, which he didn't want. So I've made him quite a young man, and I'm sure when he comes tomorrow, or he'll probably come on the 2 o'clock shift this afternoon, and we may be gone by then, but I'm sure he'll be pleased with that, as I've rejuvenated him, and hopefully may be able to rejuvenate his life in the future with what might be from this painting. So there we go. I finished early today because I need a much-needed break. Whether I'm painting tonight or not remains to be seen where I'm going this afternoon. So that's where we're at, the 26th of August. So we'll see what tomorrow brings. But we're getting to the very end of this month now, and slowly it's coming together, but there's an awful lot of energy that's in the picture from all these children, and the vibrations are, for many people, especially the young, are very receptive to it, and I can't ask for more. So there we are, the ship sails on, and the weather looks to be cooler in the week, so that means, in a metaphor, I can sail a lot further perhaps than when the heat's out. So there we go. So with that, I'm going to say good afternoon.